命才是。Distinguished guests, dear colleagues, ladies and gentlemen. It is indeed a very, very proud day, not only for myself, but also for the Royal Hong Kong Police Force. And it's my privilege and honor to reveal the representative contingent who are on parade today. I am deeply impressed by your splendid turnout and drill. These are a reflection of the exemplary traditions of the force of which you and I can be justly proud to be a member. The last 150 years have been the growth from a very small, primitive constabulary into one of the world's most modern and efficient police forces. The change has not come by easily. All the developments have been the fruit of the unfailing commitment and toil of all the past and serving officers. To serve the community efficiently and effectively is by no means a simple and easy task. History has demonstrated this. There have been trying times of uncertainty, trouble, and turbulence when members of the force have been put to the exit test. Conversely, there have also been happening occasions for triumph and jubilation. Through thick and thin, we have come a long way. The force now is even bigger, more professional, and better equipped. However, there should be no room for complacency. Our task is increasingly exacting and complex, with rising demands from our society, whose expectation of a highly efficient and responsive police force is rightly justified. As you are aware, following the governor's announcement of selling the community scheme in October 1992, the police force has been taking active steps to develop a client-based service. It is incumbent upon every one of us that this objective is accomplished. To this end, we not only have to sharpen our professional skills, to heighten our vigilance, but also to enhance our relationship with members of the public. The last requirement is of vital importance in modern policing. For no police service can succeed, or indeed survive, without the support and cooperation of the society which it serves. I am fully confident that aided by continual organizational streamlining and infrastructural development, we can well manage changes in the environment and meet challenges that lie ahead with professionalism, integrity, and solidarity. Together, we will make Hong Kong a healthier and safer community in which to live. 各位嘉賓, 各位同事、先生們、女士們，今日有機會檢閱各警隊代表單位，本人感到十分榮幸，亦都今日是一個大好的值得我們所有警務人員覺得是高興的。參加檢閱，步伐提醒精神奕奕，給我留下一個好深刻的印象。 各位優良的表現，充分發揮了警隊一貫的傳統。身為警隊的成員，我們實在值得引以為榮。在過去150年裏面，香港警隊由一個 規模細小的組織，逐漸發展成為全球最現代化和最高效率的警隊之一。這個成就是不容易得來的，一切都是所有過去和現職人員努力不懈和辛勤工作的成果。為社會提高高效率服務絕對不是一個容易的工作。回顧過去，警務人員時時因住社會的動盪和不安而受到很嚴峻的考驗，但是警務工作亦都有不少成功的時刻是受人稱讚。我們不避艱難，任勞任怨，默默耕耘，和過去比較，警隊現在的組織更加完善，工作更加專業化，而裝備亦都更需現代化。不過我們絕不可以驕傲和自滿，現代警務工作越來越艱巨和複雜，而社會各界對我們的要求亦都越來越高。香港市民是極之需要一支效率優良的警隊。大家都知道，港督在1992年10月宣布服務市民計劃之後，警隊領先響應，採取積極的步驟去發展以服務市民為目標的精神。要達到這個目標，是我們每一個成員義不容辭的責任。所以我們不但要繼續增強專業技能，提高工作水準，同時還要致力發展和市民的關係，而促進警民關係是現代警政極為重要的因素。因為沒有社會各界人士的支持和合作，任何的警隊是不可以完全成功的，亦都與時代距離脫節。我極有信心在警隊不斷的改善，再加上我們的專業技能、忠誠、正直和團結一致，上下一心，我們一定能夠從容處理因為社會環境各種改變而產生的治安問題。同心協力，我們會使香港更加繁榮和安定，亦都為香港建立一個更美好的明天。多謝各位。
Thank you.